singles. Li Xiaoxia to serve against Guyen. Away from the table, plays these topspin strokes on both sides. Very first game point.
11,
this time it worked out though. 11 to 8. Tile. She doesn't have too many possibilities in playing the ball. She's very much. One more time. In a weird placement, weird angle on the ball that really confused topspin, and she doesn't feel too comfortable, especially in the forehand push. Wow. Very strange, and the trajectory is not usual as well. Well, the first game point is used. React to that, simply don't have the time. Li Xiaoxia just absorbed that and put it back onto the body. She's really not three, she just marches through this third game. Points, four in a row to Li Xiaoxia. She make that six. Wow, although only one is needed, and when you look at that time. Different from what is happening on the side of Guyen. Nice! And once more. One in the women's singles of the China Open 2013 has been dominant. Oh, wow. Nice reaction, nice receive too. 11-4 the final score. One game to three. Still remain the lead for Li Xiaoxia. shirt. That is another point for Li Xiaoxia. In turn, the match. And it is the second attempt to do so. Li Xiaoxia beats Guiyan 11-6 in the fifth game.